Langa Province scored an early goal through Darius Ojok, heading striker, in the 8th minute. But before halftime, the Northern Bay side doubled their lead in the 32nd minute through another headed goal from Emmanuel Obua. In the second half, both sides missed several chances, but Busoga Province were able to find one scrappy opportunity converted by Lawrence Tezicha.
For sure, I want to thank my boys because they have fought tooth and nail to see that we achieve, which didn't come our way. We must accept that Lang was a better team, and to me, it was like a first half. We never played our usual football because Ilango came with a strategy of disorganizing us, not allowing us to score. And I think by conceding two goals in first half, that was the turning point.
I'd like to give thanks to them for coming today. You know, since day one, we were never sure that they are going to come today to come and be with us. The few that came and they are with us, I give thanks to them for always believing in us, for always giving us the 50-50 chance that, you know, we never know, we might win. So this is for them. It's a great opportunity for them to be happy and to and for us too.